No, no, I'm not telling her. No, I didn't hit the ball.
Neither am I.
Well, you're the one who told her to hit it so hard.
I can't take credit for that either. It was a great shot, even if the aim was a little off.
Thanks, Sophie.
Hello.
Hey, hi.
I was just wondering if anyone could explain the hole in our window.
How did you know to come here?
Callum Rebecca.
Yeah, so there's a funny story about that.
It was me. I did it. I hit the ball. It went through your window. I'm sorry. I'll pay for all the damage.
No. It was our game, so okay. It's fine.
Well, in that case, you can have your ball back.
And in the meantime, would you like a we're very sorry cup of tea?
Yeah, I won't say no.
I'll help.
That's okay. I'll do it. Stay.
Thanks, Mom.
Well, I'm glad it was
your window
that broke.
I think this is going really well.
Yeah, I think you're right.
Yeah. Maybe you should ask her to stay for a few days.
Oh, I don't want to pressure her.
Well, no, but I, you know, it'll give you a chance to relax and to get to know each other again.
And a pig and a chook.
What if she doesn't want to?
Well, I guess by asking, you're letting her know that you care and you want this to continue. But really, I just think she's going to jump at the chance.
I think it is